This one's also vintage. You know how I can tell it's smooth and it has Australia written on it. So I can't not let you come to see it. But it's smooth. And this one has a silver spring, not a gold spring like the newer ones have. This is a really old model, but I'm not keeping it because it's not in very good condition. Wow, ridiculous. Well, if we do this. Gotta make sure it springs, doesn't beat up. Not salvaging it or anything. Yeah, it's like one of those old gold looking ones, but not actually gold or anything. Cheap things.